by tapping on that and then hitting the icon on the left hand side. You can set it up as a default being driver directions or water directions. And in this case, I'll do water. So it'll give me a route. I'm doing walking, it gives me the most direct route. So we're doing driving, it might give me a selection of three different ones, because it would apply by the one-way streets and everything like that. We can tap on start, it'll drop down, start getting those more directions. Like that. I said before, when we Siri there for driving, what it's going to do is read these out. Plus I'm walking, it doesn't need to do that. Now, another thing to help us out whilst we are navigating.